There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about Jacob, how he would be in our home, doing things that his siblings are able to do. There's a long, long list of things we will never be able to do with our son. My name is Shayna Rappaport. My son, Jacob Rappaport, had SMA type 1.
SMA is the number one genetic killer in babies. There is no cure or treatment at this time. My name is Fiorina. My daughter's name is Mia, and she's SMA type 2.
I'm Jennifer Miller-Smith. My daughter is Madison, and she has SMA type 2. SMA type 1 children never are able to grow enough muscles to hold their own head up, to sit up, and to breathe independently. Type 2 kids can sit up, can hold their own head up, and can function for a long time without breathing assistance.
SMA doesn't only change your child's life, it changes everything. Your marriage, your family, your friends.
We need to use a machine that makes her cough. She uses a wheelchair. She never was able to sit up. So we need to do everything for her.
I'm Shannon, and I'm 8 years old, and I'm in third grade. I have SMA type 1, kind of type 2, because I can move around. And it's a strong type 1. I can't walk, and it's fun. I can't really, move my legs that much, or, stretch them, or put them up. And, it's different, because I'm mostly staying in one place.
Jacob was diagnosed around 4 months of age. We had noticed he wasn't meeting physical milestones in the same way that his older sister was. And we took him several times to our pediatrician, who then referred us to a neurologist and did a blood test. And about 10 days later, the results came back that he did have spinal muscular atrophy.
After going to Cure SMA's conference and meeting other parents and seeing that there was a world out there trying to find a treatment and a cure, that's when I got the idea to start the Gala of Hope. And I met the other mom involved, Jennifer, and we just clicked right away.
There needed to be funding for there to be a treatment and a cure in our daughter's lifetime. So we couldn't wait for other people to raise funds and do all the work.
Donating to the Gala of Hope directly funds research. Jennifer and I make it a point to have 90% of everything you see at the gala fully donated, so that all the money goes to help research, help families, and directly affect people impacted by SMA.
We are so proud to say that the Gala of Hope has raised over $750,000 in 5 years, and we're hopeful that we have this big goal of reaching $1 million in just 6 short years.
Over the past 15 years, there have been huge strides in SMA research, and it's amazing to see how far we've come. I wish so much that the things that are happening now had been available to Jacob, but instead they are part of his legacy, and we just need to keep moving forward to keep his legacy alive and to find a cure and a treatment for these kids.
There is a possibility that we can have a treatment. So why would we ever give up that possibility to have our children benefit and be able to help future children?
If I could have one wish, it's obvious to cure SMA. There's too many lives at stake, too many mothers and families suffering. I don't think there's anything worse than losing a child. Nothing.
This disease has taken so many lives. It hurts so many people. I just want it gone.
I wish for my daughter to live life to the fullest and also to find a cure for SMA.
If I had one wish, without a doubt, I would want my son back.
Because of the money we raised for Cure SMA, there's clinical trials, there's FDA pending drugs right now, and most of all, there's hope.